यह मनीष पार्थ सारथी ऑफ क्लास 10D. एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत एज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग द मिनरल्स फाउंड इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एंड सी दे कैन आल्सो बी फाउंड अवेलेबल इन तमिलनाडु.
हियर वी विल बी सीइंग द मैप्स ऑफ मिनरल्स प्रेजेंट इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एंड तमिलनाडु. जम्मू एंड कश्मीर हैज अ रिच एंड वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ मिनरल्स. द स्टेट इज होम फॉर 18 डिफरेंट मिनरल्स लाइक लाइमस्टोन, जिप्सम, मार्बल, ग्रेनाइट, बॉक्साइट, कोल, मैग्नेटाइट, स्लेक्स, सफायर, क्वार्ट्ज़ाइट, डोलोमाइट, बोरैक्स, चाइना क्ले, बेंटोनाइट क्ले, क्वार्ट्ज सिलिका सैंड एंड ग्राफाइट. वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग द केमिकल कॉम्पोजिशन, यूसेस एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड द प्लेसेस दे आर फाउंड इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर फॉर फ्यू ऑफ द मिनरल्स एंड सी वी कैन फाइंड दम इन तमिलनाडु टू. द फर्स्ट मिनरल we'll be discussing is limestone. Limestone is a sedimentary rock composed mainly of calcium carbonate, usually in the form of calcite or aragonite. It may contain considerable amounts of magnesium carbonate or dolomite. As well, minor constituents also commonly present include clay, iron carbonate, feldspar, pyrite and quartz. Many limestones are yellowish or creamy, especially those which contain a little iron oxide, iron carbonate or clay. The picture shown here is that of a limestone chalk. Limestone can be found in all districts of Valley, Kathua, Udhampur, Rajouri, Poonch, Kargil and Leh in Jammu and Kashmir. In Tamil Nadu, it can be found in Salem, Tiruchirappalli, Karur, Dindigul, Madurai, Virudhunagar, Tiruchirappalli, Thoothukudi, Coimbatore and Kanyakumari districts. Here, we'll be seeing some uses of limestone. As you can see on the picture, it is used in building roads, utilized as a cell, among other things. Fun fact, 200,000 cubic feet of limestone was used to build the Empire State Building in New York.
So what I have in my hand is limestone powder. It is used for building roads and for neutralizing acid soils.
We will go to the next mineral, which is marble. Marble is a metamorphic rock that forms when limestone is subjected to the heat and pressure of metamorphism. It is composed primarily of the mineral calcite and usually contains other minerals such as clay minerals, micas, quartz, pyrite, iron oxides and graphite. Under the conditions of metamorphism, the calcite in the limestone recrystallizes to form a rock that is a mass of interlocking calcite crystals. Marble is usually a light colored rock. When it is formed from a limestone with very few impurities, it will be white in color. Marble contains impurities such as clay minerals, iron oxides, a bituminous mineral, and is bluish, grey, pink, yellow, or black in color. It is used as a decorative stone mainly, and it mainly occurs in Kupwara, Kargil, Leh areas of Jammu and Kashmir. It is not very commonly found in Tamil Nadu. These are pictures of few beautiful buildings made out of marble mainly, but has other uses too. Interesting fact regarding marble that it has uses beyond construction. Pulverized marble is used to make adhesives, paint, fine taper and even luxury cases for the iPhone. Marble powder is sometimes added to China clay, the bonding material used to make pills. There is one more pharmaceutical use of marble powder. Since these minerals have properties that can reduce digestive acids, it can be found in medications such as Alka-Seltzer.
This is a handcrafted piece of marble. This is the floor of our apartment, which is made up of marble.
We will discuss about granite now. Granite is a light colored igneous rock. It grains large enough to be visible with the unaided eye. It forms from the slow crystallization of magma below Earth's surface. Granite is composed mainly of quartz and feldspar with minor amounts of mica, amphiobules and other minerals. This metal composition usually gives granite a red, pink, grey or white color with dark metal grains visible throughout the rock. The main chemical compositions of the granite are silicon oxide, a little of aluminium oxide, calcium oxide, magnesium oxide and ferric oxide. Thus the granite is acid rock. It is mainly used as decorative building stone and is found in Kargil, Leh, Ganderbal, Baramulla, Poonch and Doda districts of Jammu and Kashmir. In Tamil Nadu, they are located mainly in the districts of Dharmapuri, Vilupuram, Salem, Erode, Velur, Krishnagiri and Tirunamalai. These are the famous monuments made out of granite. Mount Rushmore in South Dakota, USA, and Rihadeshwara Temple in India are among the famous monuments. Interesting fact, granite can damage knives. Because granite is so hard, it can actually damage any kitchen knives that cut on the surface. When you can cut on your granite countertop, it is your best interest to use a cutting board.
This is a place near a lift which is made up of granite stone.
Okay, so this is the seating area on our terrace which is made up of granite.
Let's talk about coal now. Coal is an organic sedimentary rock that forms from the accumulation and preservation of plant materials, usually in a swamp environment. Coal is a combustible rock, and along with oil and natural gas is one of the three most important fossil fuels. Coal has a wide range of uses. The most important use is for the generation of electricity. Coal has a chemical formula C135H96NO9S. In addition, samples of coal also contain small amount of silicon, sodium, calcium, aluminium, nickel, copper, zinc, astatine, lead and mercury. The more impurities, the lower the grade and the lower the amount of heat released during the burning of coal. Here you see the picture of the formation of coal. Most coal formed approximately 300 million years ago on the remains of trees and other vegetation. These remains were trapped on the bottom of swamps, accumulating layer after layer and creating a dense material called peat. As this peat was buried more and more underground, the high temperature and pressure transformed it into coal. Coal deposits are found in Udhampur, Rajouri, Kalakot in Jammu and Kashmir. The coal deposits of Tamil Nadu, lignite coal, are found in Nai Valley in the South Arcot district. Interesting fact, the energy we get from coal today comes from the energy that plants absorbed from the sun millions of years ago.
So I have a piece of coal in my hand. It is used for electricity and also by our local iron man.
Slate is a fine grain, foliated, metamorphic rock that is created by the alteration of shale or mudstone by low-grade regional metamorphism. It is popular for a wide variety of uses such as roofing, flooring and flagging because of its durability and attractive appearance. Slate is particularly composed of the minerals quartz and muscovite or illite, frequently along with biotite, chlorite, hematite and pyrite. And less regularly, apatite, graphite, kaolinite, magnetite, tourmaline or zircon as well as feldspar. In Jammu and Kashmir, it is available in Poonch, Kathua, Doda and Baramulla, and it is commonly found in Tamil Nadu. Interesting fact, its durability and the way it naturally splits into sheets makes it an ideal choice of flooring as well as tile and even roofing. Slate can last up to 50 years to drop a cap, longer than most roofing systems on the market. Slate can be used easily in shower enclosures, backsplashes, patios and countertops.
So this is slate and it is used in schools earlier for writing.
Kaolin, also called China clay, soft white clay that is an essential ingredient in the manufacture of Chinese products and porcelain, and is widely used in the making of paper, rubber, paint and many other products. Kaolin is named after the hill in China, Kaoling, from which it was mined for centuries. Samples of kaolin were first sent to Europe by a French Jesuit missionary around 1700 as examples of the materials used by the Chinese in the manufacture of porcelain. Kaolin clay has an empirical formula of Al2O3 single bond 2SiO2 single bond 2H2O. Although there are several forms of the mineral, kaolinite is the most abundant of these. Kaolin can be found in Doda, Udhampur in Jammu and Kashmir. In Tamil Nadu, it can be found in Kadalur, Dharmapuri, Kanchipuram, Nilgiris, Sivaganga, Tiruvallur, Tirunamalai, Tiruchirappalli and Viruppalam districts. Interesting fact, kaolin has some surprisingly unusual uses and you probably use it once today already. Last when you use it, take down chemistry notes, soft grip of your pen.
This utensil we use at home is made up of China clay.
Hope you enjoyed my presentation. Thank you.